Today, we're making a DIY teddy bear to learn about Theodore Roosevelt.